I think it's not a deserved result. It does not tell the story of this match. And that's why, yeah, that will be the challenge, to focus on the things that we did good. We played with personality, we played with courage, we played with the right attitude, we played with a lot of quality. I think in the second half, over 20, 25 minutes, we were even stronger than the first half. We had the chance to shift the momentum completely, but we did not get the reward that we deserved. This does not feel like a 3-0, but it is a 3-0, and of course, it's a huge, huge task now to turn this around, but yeah, we will not give up. We are realistic, but we will not give up, and football is football, and home match in Germany is a home match in Germany, and like they say, it will not be over until we're in the shower.